On the horn. Up next, race 12. Four-wheel drive short truck, short course. A-Main, Scott, Matt, Big Kush, Robert, Don, Doug, Dylan, Mark, Patrick, Dennis, Jack, and Joe.
Followed by Jeff Holland in second place with a 17-lap wide 17.1 pace. Followed by Jonathan Burrard in third place with a 16-lap wide 05.8 pace. Followed by Grant Forst in fourth place with a 16-lap wide 15.4 pace.
Doug, Cam, and Jonathan are the top three right now with 3.5 minutes to go. Doug, Cam, and Jonathan. The next race, four-wheel drive short course, A-Main, is 8 minutes long. The 8-scale buggy, A-Main, race 13, 8 minutes long.
After 2 minutes. The top drivers are Doug Spock in first place with a 15-lap wide 17.9 pace, followed by Dan Pullen in second place with a 15-lap wide 21.2 pace, followed by Jonathan Ferrara in third place with a 14-lap wide 0.3 pace, followed by Brad Post in fourth place with a 14-lap wide 02.9 pace. Followed by Dan Pullen in second place with a 14-lap wide 10.6 pace. Followed by Brent Post in third place with a 14-lap wide 12.2 pace. Followed by Jack Bonham in fourth place with a 14-lap wide 14.5 pace.
All right.
With a minute and a half to go, Cam, Brent, Doug, Jack, Jonathan, Ryan, George, Dylan, Patrick, Eric, and Brady.
First place with a 14-lap wide 12.4 pace, followed by Brent Post in second place with a 14-lap wide 14.2 pace, followed by Doug Spock in third place with a 14-lap wide 16.3 pace, followed by Jeff Bonham in fourth place with a 14-lap wide 17.5 pace.
Seconds to go. Cam, Brent, and Jonathan, top three.
Ten, nine, eight, seven, six, five. 4, 3, 2, 1. Ryan Descalzo is done with the 12 lap 505 4.1 result. Dylan Hoffman done with the 12 lap 507.6 result. George Pansy done with the 12 lap 509.8 result. Ken Pullen done with the 14 lap 517.4 result. Doug Spock done with the 14 lap 517.5 result. Jeff Bonnell done with the 14 lap 518.4 result. Jonathan Ferrara done with the 14 lap 518.6 result. Brad Post done with the 14 lap 520.3 result.